Elizabeth, can we...
Okay, so we're just going to do some breathing exercises, and hopefully next time you feel anxious at work, you can use these to help. What you do is if you count to five,